I've made it 300, well, yeah, let's say I've made it 300 miles from Miami to St. Augustine, and I'd say, let's see, it's 5:30, so 3.5 hours all the way from the bottom of Florida to mid Florida. From the bottom beach to the top. No, not the top. It's Yeah, I'm about midway Florida right now. I racked up 703 miles before. I probably got another 100 miles before I go to my house. But all right, guys, I just wanted to give a little status update, see where I was at on this long-ass journey. It was definitely a trip, guys. I probably won't be doing another for a while because GoPro, laptop, clothes, backpack, strap down. I mean,
it's fucking,
it's a journey, man. 800 miles in 2 days. All right, guys, that's it for now. Peace.